Hi, welcome to Bluebird South Marine. I'm Jess.
I'm Carla.
And I'm Kelsey.
And today we're making rainbow Play-Doh. For this recipe, you will need flour, salt, cream of tartar, oil, and boiling hot water. We will attach the recipe below for you to do it at home.
Get 2 tablespoons of oil.
1, 2, there you go. Our next ingredient we need to add is boiling water. So your mum and dad can help you with this one. So pour the water.
1 cup of boiling water. Just be careful.
The ratio.
So 1 cup of water in each bowl. There you go, Kelsey.
And then just mix around with a spoon because it's quite hot.
Round and round. Round and round. Okay. So this is what your Play-Doh texture should look like.
If it's too sticky, feel free to add some more flour. And if it's too dry, add some more water.
Okay.
You can also add some essential oils to your Play-Doh to make it smell nice, such as
lavender
and eucalyptus.
To make rainbow Play-Doh, you will need the colors
purple, orange, green, red, blue, yellow.
That we want it like red and yellow and pink and green. That's what I see when you're here with me. Everything is better cause the limit is the sky. Baby, that's the way you make me feel. You know that.
Have fun!